Lucas!
Hatebe! Ke batlile ke mmitsa ka lebitso le leng, so lalala la engine.
Oh,
mara ke ra. Let me not go there.
Leli. What a day! I did say oh, it's a legendary Wednesday today. He's in the building. Sir, Sabon, welcome.
Yeah, thank you very much, Mr. V. How are you?
I'm excellent. I couldn't be better.
And you're born at Bath. The studio is here. I want to talk to you.
Welcome to the show, Sabatou.
No.
Who's Yami?
No.
Lovely. Please say hi to our listeners.
Yeah, no. Hi to you, to the listeners of Josie FM. Hey, kisaba kare sabu.
Yeah.
Defendite, beka jee.
I get it. Well, I'm going to work out the ET Khatebe Schools tournament. Pardon me. It makes a return 2024 edition. And this is one tournament that has given learners a platform to express themselves and show their talent.
Yeah.
It's as simple as that.
Absolutely.
Right?
Nice.
Take us through it. Tournament is back. I mean, it's exciting.
No. I think we've been working hard now.
Yeah.
Because when we started, it was just a proof.
Yeah.
Yes.
So and then we went into Soweto.
Yeah.
So now we're going even better.
Yes.
We're inviting even outside Josie.
Nice.
We're going to Botswana, which is brilliant.
Nice.
Yeah,
greater
Gauteng.
Nice.
So which is very nice.
Yeah. And you're doing this under the umbrella ET Khatebe Foundation, right? Mm. And you as the chairman, right? Mkhabe, if you can give us a brief history for someone oqalugizwa manje, ngayi foundation isungulwe kanjani and why mkhabe target schools mostly. Mm.
Yeah, I think when we started, actually, you know, it was my mother,
right?
Who really made us think about what can we do?
Mm.
Because normally, you know, she was a community builder.
Yes.
She was involved. Yes. She had a football club.
Aiba.
She had a netball, yes. Choir, yes. Crash. Yeah, at some point, but I found not hang up. But she couldn't afford me.
Let me first.
Oh,
this is nice.
Then since she passed.
Yes.
We thought this is her legacy,
wow.
That we should take a baton.
Beautiful.
And
then run with it. And I mean, the schools as well.
Yeah.
The football at the schools were died down.
Yeah.
And, especially at the club. So we wanted to start again, to bring back those glory, those exciting years.
Of course.
But the club is the Wednesday.
Sports Wednesday.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wednesday.
Yeah. Yeah. But that's what
it is. Abanye academically,
they
struggle.
But then
when it's sports, but it helps them as well. In terms of healthy mind, the most important thing is just to give them that platform.
Absolutely.
Right.
You know, for to come and compete.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yeah, brilliant stuff.
It's great that we've got other schools from Kagiso.
I was about to ask you, can you call out the things that you participate in? Of course.
So, Santarali Dikoloze, it's a deep group.
Okay, yeah.
The previous winners were from Deep Kloof. So they automatically in.
Yeah.
Shaba School is in.
Yeah.
We have Skolo Sako Kagiso.
Yeah.
Rale Skolo Sako Kempton Park.
Yes.
Yes.
Rale Skolo Sa Tembisa.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've got a school from Summer Chance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Only.
So that's four of those schools coming to compete with the four schools from
Duke.
Nice.
How do they qualify, though, Lucas? I mean, is it club per invitation or is it a tournament that they play about qualifier to come and play for this big one?
Yeah, good question. Before, when we started, it was invitation per invitation.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But then we thought, let's qualify.
Yeah.
I think, in order to grow,
at
least include some of the schools outside Gauteng.
Right.
Let's do the qualifications. And they did actually play their qualifications last week.
Yeah.
The Deep Kloof schools where we needed two because already one was in, Madibane was in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we needed two schools, right, which played. Six schools participated last week,
yeah,
where we needed two.
Wow.
And then they came back with the two schools.
Nice.
Which is detailed.
Yeah.
It's very,
yeah,
very nice.
Okay.
I'm sure they're excited now. Yes,
no,
we made it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, Moretti Batozi FM, Rwaka, the ET Khadebe Schools Tournament. Lucas Khadebe is joining us this afternoon. Arkerweta was a netball. Netball is still part of this tournament, right?
Exactly. Exactly.
Take us through.
So what happens is that whoever qualifies,
yeah,
they bring the girls.
Oh, from that school.
It's a netball. It's football and netball from the school.
Same school.
Okay.
Yeah, and then this time there was a bit of a problem because the qualifications actually it was a bit dicey because some of the schools didn't want the boys to represent them.
Because
they said we have the best girls.
Right.
so we don't know if the girls
will do it.
Represented,
yeah,
they will do it. So
yeah.
so hey, but we ended up being resolved.
Okay.
Which
nice.
Is brilliant. But it's great that we have the girls.
Mm.
You know, last year we had them kitted from toe to head to toe, which is beautiful.
Absolutely.
And I think we're gonna be doing the same again this year, and we're looking forward to it.
Lovely. Well, let's talk about a different element to it, because we hear what you've added some nice things. Going to cycling, man.
Imagine
chief executive officers.
Yeah.
So tell us a bit more about the CEO cycling challenge.
Yeah, you know, this is a very, very interesting initiative.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it talks to those kids who have potential,
yeah,
but
right,
they don't have resources,
yeah,
okay,
especially from the rural areas, you know what I mean. So
true.
That's the money that we're trying to raise,
true,
okay,
for those kids,
yeah,
by knowing, you know, banalibukhun, but because of the resources, let's meet them halfway. Let's just give them that push, you know, to make them at least let them realize their future as well. Let them dream.
Yeah, and also just to know what someone out there is looking out for them and thinking about them.
And especially, you know, we talk about CEOs. You know, those are the people at the high end.
Yes, for sure.
So by the time the CEO was a killer.
They have to, yeah.
25 minutes.
Our CEO is listening, Dr. Mshong. Is it only, are you looking at CEOs across the board, different companies?
Across the board, the field. What we're doing, John Smith came up and said, you know, I'll challenge you.
Way.
Yeah.
From the rugby
union. From the rugby union, yeah.
But look at these guys, eh?
Yeah,
you see the rugby boys,
they're
eh?
Big.
I'm thinking they're big. The lady as well, the captain, or nearly captain, Janine van Veek.
Oh, Janine, yes.
Janine is coming, yeah. She's coming on board as well and joining us.
She's a bit, I'm not a CEO.
We can be CEOs for one day,
Duane. We can be a CEO for that day.
Yeah.
Whoever wants to take part on the day,
yeah,
they can come.
So
we're having it at the Nashua
headquarters
in
Midrand.
What do they bring?
Everyone is welcome.
So what do they bring? Bicycles or chola pambil or figure now?
No, there's a bike. It's cycling stationary. So
nice.
It's cycle for 25 minutes. It's
okay.
From the 9th to the 13th.
Mm.
So, you know, you'll have your 10, you know, where to participate.
Senzo lindiminya kuthi ngibe uCEO ithubele khona.
Ah, no, umama is CEO. But you know what? If you think about it, we CEOs in our own right.
Of course.
Do you know, Eka, see, at home, wherever.
Yes.
So why not come, you know, and network with the other CEOs?
No, for sure.
You
definitely.
Know,
I always say, if you want to make it in life, you need to position yourself. We associate with Balong Khore. They are in the space that you want to be in.
Yes.
Indeed.
So, okay,
indeed.
Now, you'll never know.
Yeah, this is a great, it's a huge opportunity.
But when is it happening? Give us more details.
Guys, this is happening in the Nashua headquarters in Midrand.
Yeah.
On the 9th. To the 13th of next month,
September,
of September, and everyone is welcome.
Right.
You know, and we want everybody to come. We're not that restricting. To the CEOs. The CEOs are Kukasi.
Yeah.
They can come. You know, and they're gonna be build a fish bowl there. Well, we're gonna be cycling in, and it's gonna be.
Tell me something. Nice. You're a Betway ambassador.
Yeah.
And then is Betway supporting?
Supporting Betway is there.
Yes.
We've got a CEO from Betway.
Yeah. Betway.
They have to come in.
Of course, they have to come in.
And it's great that we've got the other CEOs from the brands that support us in the
absolutely.
Tournament.
Right.
In the
absolutely.
Tournament, like Bitvest.
Yeah.
You know, they're coming in. We've got we've got sports and art.
Arts and culture.
Arts and culture.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's good.
Great.
Which
we,
is good.
We're out of time, Lucas. But here's an important one. I mean, we know that the month of August is our birthday month. We're going to have to close the background.
No, of course.
Someone like 29 years is a milestone.
Mm.
And it's a celebration.
No, no. You know what? They say you have to celebrate.
Yes.
Every day that you can make a difference. You know, and you guys deserve everything that you have.
Yeah.
I can see the studio looks absolutely bright
Thank
and beautiful
you.
And colorful.
Yes.
I think that's some of the things that you know, I can see that at least you've moved on. But guys, the hard work that you've put in for this radio station to be where it is today.
Yeah.
You know, everybody appreciate the impact that you've made. You've given people the voices, the ears.
Mm.
You know, where you brought people in that people never thought.
Mm.
Yeah.
We have jobs today, you know?
Yeah. Absolutely. Mm. And people are there appreciate. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
People appreciate what you guys do. You know, and to be honest, for me as well.
Yeah.
You know, when Jehovah Witness let alarm
was
ukhulumanda bantu.
Yeah.
You know, we appreciate that the value that you put in us, especially the respect.
Yeah.
As well, which is absolutely amazing. So I want to wish you all the best, guys. Grow even bigger.
Yes.
You know, when and you know what, we want to be here every now and then.
Please
and participate and be part of this great radio station.
Ah, thank you.
Happy 29th birthday.
Yay! Ladies and gentlemen,
Thank
it doesn't
you.
Get better than this. The legendary Lucas Radebe himself, of course. So we're talking everything. The tournament ET Radebe Foundation. It is ET Schools Tournament. So get up there, support Abantwana Betu, and make sure to spend against that push.
It's on the
14th, eh?
14th. 14th.
14th,
yeah. Right. Lucas, you will always remain part of us forever and ever. Wakas, you
Yeah, I bring the color as well.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very
much. Thank you so
much.
That's how we wrap it up. A big thank you to Themba Shabalala as well.
Yes.
Mutlopisi, making sure that we are always up to date with what's happening in the sporting world. Mareto Josie FM. All right, let's move on. You know, the death of a loved one is a challenging time.